I know that Tony Cipriani is half dead already, Joseph.
The heck you talking about?
He's in the city for quite a long time already, and if we will not cut his throat, he will cut ours. Maybe not ours, but those of our friends.
You've done anything about that then?
Well, set two bombs near his house, boom, and he is dead. Ha ha, bye dude, I gotta go.
Shit, I can't just let Tony die. If he'll turn up dead, Leonis will realize one thing. The most likely suspect is me.
You